30 families at Dover Air Base waiting for our sons' bodies to be returned from Afghanistan. What we experienced there is the families unanimously asked Barack Obama to not bring any media, to not make this a media event, that he was welcome to be with us, but no media. And, you know, he showed up with cameras, and the next day, our pictures, or his picture, saluting the caskets of our boys, was plastered over every outlet in America.